you know, anything I can do to help the team win, whether it's covering receivers, making tackles, getting off blocks, anything I can do with special teams, you know, just trying to be the best player I can be. All of them bring something different to the table. It's not like you can just say, well, this guy, he's the one, you know. Darius is fast. Ryan is quick. Nate Craig is strong. Eli Stove is fast. I mean, they all bring something different. So it's not like I can never, you know, take off a play, you know. I always have to, you know, be on my game and be focused because they, either one of them is poison. So you just got to pick your poison.
Oh, it's not tough at all. We get the same amount of rep with all of the quarterbacks, so it's not tough. We've been with those guys since the spring, so, I mean, we know those guys well. They know us well, so we all have chemistry with all the quarterbacks. We have to make plays down the field. We just have to make those 50-50 catches. It's the SEC. Nothing's going to be easy. Everything's going to be contested. We're just going to have to make the plays going down the stretch, and that's what's going to take this offense over the top, which is receivers.
Coach T. Will is critiquing us every day, and you know we just try to go in the next day and get better at whatever he critiqued us on.
Yeah, T. Will's kind of a younger guy, a lot of energy. Does it kind of connect with you? You like the way he teaches?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Like I'm a high energy guy myself. You know, I just like to, you know, run around and just, you know, hit, be loud. You know, yeah. So being able to be coached by somebody like that is really, you know, good. You know, I'm trying to come in every day and do good. So I mean. You know, I'm just going to see where it goes in the end. The only thing I can do is work.
Talk about the way you thought you all did in the scrimmage, the defense in general.
I think we did pretty good. Everybody was flying around, you know. Everybody was doing their job. You know, it was still a couple of things we had to work on. And he still critiqued us on a lot of things. So that's what we got practice for, you know. Every day we're trying to get better at those things.